Welcome back. It's Sunday.
Sunday, we're at Houston, Texas. And we came to see
my sister and my cousin.
We have our sisters here.
Hey, shout out. And Laura.
Bunny.
Yeah, we came to Houston to watch a Bad Bunny perform.
Yeah. Give me your outfit of the night, babe.
Oh yeah, look. Damn,
look at my girl.
Oh shit, it's about to get lit.
So we just got out of the concert and
hectic, it's wild.
Yeah.
Concert.
It was great. What about you? Mom.
Oh!
But yeah, it's so chilly outside.
That's just COVID. We're going to find our car now.
Yeah. My feet are killing me.
I'm here at Clayton's. It's 11. Today's gonna be a inertia after party. While my girlfriend's in vacation, I'm here about to get into work.
It's currently like, I think 4 p.m., 4 or 5 p.m. Yeah, I'm in Mexico. Oh, cute! In Mexico, Playa del Carmen. First in Britain. Oh. I think we're like in a mall or
in a shopping center.
Shopping center, yeah. And we're looking for a place to eat. Yeah. Wow. Is that a, like a real life person? Oh yeah, she is. It's moving. Wow. So we found a place to eat and the view.
It's Tuesday, another day on the grind. Represent. But yeah, today's gonna be pretty dope. Today's a future, probably like another 12-14 hour shift, but I'm hyped. I'm
today is Wednesday. And right now I'm at Tulum, this city here in Mexico. Look how beautiful this is. Yay! Wow. The ocean, guys.
Bye, sir. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye, friend. I miss you.
Back again. Just got here at Clayton's.
What?
Today's Thursday. Today is Gucci Mane, so it's gonna be pretty dope today. Kind of hyped. I'm tired. We're working 14 to 12 hour shifts. Yeah, but I'm hyped. Also, guys, if you were wondering what I do there at Clayton's, I'm a bar back. All I do is just like help the bartenders and stuff, get everything ready. Good pay though, super good pay.
Friday night, the week has passed and I got super sunburned. Look how dark I am. Look at my legs. Oh my goodness. Anyways, but yeah. So I just finished eating dinner. Now I'm heading back to the hotel room because tomorrow, Saturday morning, we're leaving back to town. I'm so tired. Just want to get home. I miss Williams. But yeah, just walking back to the hotel room. Ooh. Guys, look at the sky. How beautiful.
Just like me.
Wow.
Zoom pass. Ready? Taking a picture of Betty.
This is pretty too.
Or no?
Yeah. They still haven't picked up the room service that we ordered earlier. Guys, let's check the view from the balcony. I don't think it'll be as nice because the sun set the other side. Yeah, you can't even see the ocean. But yeah, this was our review. I'll show you tomorrow morning before I leave. We're leaving pretty early, like at 8 in the morning. Right? What time are we leaving?
Yeah, we're leaving at 8 a.m. and our flight is at 10.
Yeah. I'm gonna lock you up!
Open it.
I'm kidding! I bought Williams this cap. Well, either one he likes, and then the other one would be for me, so it could be matching. Cute! Morning, it's Saturday morning. It's like 7 in the morning. I wanted to show you guys the view.
Wow.
So yeah, this is our view. But now we're heading back home. Finally, I'm so tired.
This is my OOTD for the airport. This cute t-shirt that says Boyle Gatner. Look at the back. And I'm just wearing some black leggings, some cute socks, and my sneakers. Yeah.
We're just heading down to go eat breakfast before we leave to the airport. Honestly, this hotel is so cute. It's the pathway to go to the main lobby. The hotel rooms are there. One of the pools. And here during the night, it gets pretty lit. It's super chill. They have like blue lights and then they have beds here. I twisted my ankle coming down one of those beds one of the nights. So yeah, my ankle is feeling a little bit better. And then these are some restaurants they have. Yeah. So early in the morning, guys. Like 7 something. Oy. Guys. What, Betty?
Nothing. Oh my god.
Yeah, we're leaving already.
We're in the front lobby.
But yeah, my nose is so red. I look like Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Just kidding. But yeah.